Hey guys, I'm making a video right now of me gonna play some Halo 4 for you guys. I hope you guys enjoy. I hope the quality is good for you guys. And yeah. Here you goes, guys. I'm making my first video of Halo 4 starting the campaign.
Tell me about the children. Dr. Halsey.
You already know everything.
You kidnapped them.
Children's minds are more easily accepting of indoctrination. Their body is more adaptable to augmentation. The result is the ultimate soldier. And because of our success, when the Covenant
Dr. Halsey, you're bending history for your own favor if you know it. You developed the spark to crush human rebellion, not to fight the government.
One human led after another fell. When my Spartans were all that stood between humanity and extinction, nobody was concerned about why they were originally built.
So you feel in the end your choices were justified?
Before you were naval intelligence, but you, there's something else.
Records show Spartans routinely exhibited mildly sociopathic tendencies, difficulty with socialization.
The records show efficient behavior operating in hazardous situations.
I'm sorry, guys. I'm not in it yet. It's just, just the beginning of the storyline.
At its core, broken.
Also, guys. If you guys don't mind, will you please like this video and try to get other people to watch my videos too? It would be cool if I was able to get sponsored. It would be pretty cool.
Catherine, Spartans never die.
You mistake. Seeing Spartans as military hardware. My Spartans are humanity's next. Destiny as a species. Do not underestimate them. And most of all, do not
underestimate me.
Him.
Oh, him. Sorry. I thought she was going to say me. Lol. Okay, I think finally we get to start the campaign right about now. sorry guys, I was gonna be nice and let you guys watch kind of like the introduction, if that's okay with you guys and girls. Wow, Cortana's like very pretty, even though she's like a hologram computer. I bet Master Chief wish she was real. No, Cortana, don't do it. There's Master Chief. Okay, here we go. I think we're starting it now.
We've been out for a while.
Where are we?
We're still adrift on the dawn.
Why did you wake me?
Hang on. Bringing the systems on right now. I rewrote your seat firmware while you were out.
You've been busy.
Activating the fifth gravity generator.
Yay. We finally get into the campaign.
Please look up. We need to pull the manual release.
Seems like old times.
Yeah, it does.
I thought you never asked.
We've got intrusion alerts lighting up on multiple decks.
Yes, finally.
The observation deck, 4 floors up.
Could it be a rescue team?
With the red on it.
How long was they out?
4 years, 7 months, 10 days.
Somebody should have found us by now. What's that?
Sensor scan, high intensity. Doesn't match any known patterns.
How close are we to the observation deck?
It's directly above us.
Oh. There we go. Was it Arby? I think it was Arby. Come on! Yes!
A lot can happen in 4 years. Either way, it's probably not alone.
be careful.
Okay, thank you. Thank you, Arrow. Thank you. Oh, I see. I'm supposed to go around to the stairs. Oops.
Like standard
military. It's possible we
just came across a rogue salvage ship.
Oh no.
Maybe they haven't recognized us.
That's one opportunity. Landing craft!
Oh, so that's how I zoom in. Okay, thank you. I finally figured it out. Go ahead. There we go. Throw the grenade. Okay, it's over here.
Only the Hyperion missiles, but we'll have to fire them manually from the outer hull.
Oh. I got a bad feeling. Oh no, I got a bad feeling. Oh no. I very have a bad feeling about this. Oh my god, I barely missed my own grenade. Staying back real quick.
That missile's gonna be one heck of a surprise.
Ooh, storm rifle, nice. Which I think I already had, but I got more ammo for it. I think I'm supposed to, yep. Oh, actually, this is new, I think. I think. I might already have this, I just got more ammo, I guess. Guessing I'm supposed to go down here and then through here. Oh crap, I'm out. No! Oh my god. I don't know how I got lucky and didn't die. Oh no! Concussion rifle. Trying to figure out where I'm supposed to go. I guess down that way. Stupid glass. Oh, I guess I'm. Yep, going the right way, I guess.
The auxiliary launch station should be to your left, out of the airlock.
Thank you.
God, come on.
Cortana.
Wow, I suck. Oh, battle rifle. Yeah. Okay, my objective is over there, I see. Awesome, it's like a sniper rifle. That you can zoom in pretty good with. Okay, I know that, Cortana. You don't have to keep telling me. Oh my
god.
Get this battle rifle again since it was pretty good. Yeah, I'm gonna try to go ahead and move real quick.
Chief, you need to find the missile control.
Can I take cover, please? Let me take cover, jeez. I'm sorry, guys.
Cortana.
Nothing. Just get to the
little frustrated.
I'm sorry. Did I miss orbiting a four-runner planet at some point?
One thing at a time.
All right, I'll take out these little fools right here. I'll do it. Awesome snipe. Yes, one banged. Oh, I missed him. Get that guy over there. Oh, I thought I could get a headshot. Oh my god! I'm moving backwards a little bit. Can't seem to. Yes, I got them. Oh my god.